the most famous song Tower of Power did, and this is the song that they say is going to propel us into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. With the, it takes getting past 7 ballots to get into the Hall of Fame. We've made it past 4 of them so far. And I've been told that the first 4 notes of this first song are the 4 most famous notes in the history of rock and roll on trumpet. And I was blessed to be able to be the guy that recorded these. We first did it and several albums for them afterwards. And it takes the whole band to kick this up. We're going to do it not as a vocal, but as an instrumental. And it's this, we're going to start out with You're Still a Young Man. And then we're going to go into Funkifies, just a little bit raw funk. And then we're going to go to Give Me the Proof. This is the nastiest, funkiest song Tower ever recorded. And it's difficult to play. This is A-level college stuff. This is hard stuff to play. Young Man's not so much. It's just beauty. But the other two, watch these kids step up. This is fun stuff. Thanks again.
Questions?